I'm Maya the Acronym. That's Misty the Cat. This is MDA Hobbies and moving swiftly into week four. Hope y'all are having a good Tuesday night. We're going to jump into Underdog. They got some weekly ones up. Get you there. Playlist, as always, just us. Acronyms. Crash, we don't do that. Hopeful Drive, by the way. Dojo. Acronyms, me and my brother. Ski's album, O-Town Dreams. And his new single, Book of Love. So, got some choices to make. Battle Royale Week 4 is a definite. Just before we move forward, for Monday night, if you saw, we basically got our entry fees back. So, three entries, $15 one. All on one roster. Jalen Hurts, DeAndre Swift, Gainwell, did nothing. Mike Evans, Tutu Atwell, and Drew Sample. Hurts and Swift saved this thing. Just gotta keep doing them, baby. So, we're gonna get into this Battle Royale Week 4. Probably a couple of those. I don't know about the Thunday kerfuffle. Jacksonville and Atlanta is weird game. Who you picking? I don't know. You would like to think that T-Law is going to come back and handle the Falcons, but they're feisty, man. And they got a good defense, so Hail Mary, hail no. We ain't got that kind of bankroll yet. Trying to get there, though. Goal line stand, maybe. Main Slate, week four. Da bomb, no. That's for the big dogs. Double doink. We got double doink money on the last one. Doubled up the entry fee. But this is what I'm looking at after the Battle Royale's Best Ball Resurrection, week 6 through 14. So, let's do two Battle Royale, week 4, and then we'll do the Resurrection. Let's go. Gave me the 1.1. Divisional matchup. Is this the game he doesn't do what he's supposed to do? I'm going J-Jets, baby. Although that weird little ankle calf thing he had. They haven't said anything about it to another 149 yards. But no TDs. This dude gets TDs. I gotta take McCaffrey. Have to. Should have took Tyreek against Buffalo. Although, also a divisional matchup. Those things, man, you never know how they're going to go. Never know. Just like Washington and Philly, you never know. It's the NFC East. Look at last year. Taylor Heineke, Reds, Commanders, walked into Philly and beat them on Monday Night Football. Who we double tapping? It seems like they've figured out Chase a little bit. They just force-fed him the ball. Yeah, there you go. Same with Devontae. They just force-fed him the ball. Now, Jimmy G, yep, Jimmy G's probably out, and the kid is probably in, Aiden O'Connell. That kid's not a runner, but he is a damn good pocket quarterback. Herbie Turbo. I like that matchup, though. Herbie Turbo against the Raiders. I gotta take T-Hawk against the Panthers. If they don't, that is. Space and time. Puka looked pedestrian until he had that big catch. Saved his stat line. They just could not punch the ball in whatsoever. You gonna give me Pollard too? All right, we're going Pollard and Hawk. Eckler still questionable. Hopeful for week four. If that guy plays week four, whew. Somebody gonna get a steal right here. I'd take him, but I can't. Pollard's my flex. I need two wide receivers and a QB. Oof, Olave. Winston found him. Because Carr probably ain't playing. But Winston found him. They couldn't score any more points. After Carr left, it was... Does Waddle get back in against Buffalo? Pittman. That's a good play, whether Richardson or the mustache Minshew are playing. I would think they give the mustache another game. So Olave and Pittman and Kirk Cousins, all he's done is be like the top scoring quarterback. And they're 0-3. I think they finally right the ship in a close game against the Panthers. And then that means the Panthers are 0-4. Woof! And the kid's hurt. Oh, Tua sitting right there. I'm going Olave. I'm sticking with the plan. Olave. And Pittman. So we just need a QB. McCaffrey, Pollard, Olave, Pittman, Hawk. Please leave Tua sitting there. Everybody has a quarterback except for I'm getting Tua, baby. See, I don't mind waiting for the QB. I will take Tua. I will take this guy. Uninspiring performance. Yeah, he had a lot of drop passes from Stafford, or Stafford was misconnecting with him. It didn't look right. They should have beat the Bengals. They should have. That Tutu Atwell play along the sideline, that should have been a touchdown. I got in the rewards RPA rookie patch auto for Tutu Atwell. It's on the store right now. I'm getting to it, bro. Burrow, Purdy sitting down there. Ooh, ooh. Yep, here we go. To it, baby. Record-setting win. And that's one down. We will do another one of these. And the resurrection. Let me go get a beer. Yes, I am also a Baltimore Orioles fan. Nats weren't around when I was a kid, and this is who we rooted for, so been there since born and raised. All right, Battle Royale Week 4, Round 2 for us. Let's go. Try to make it a little different, a little different. Keep using those entry fees till we get one of them big ones, baby. Gave me the 3. Reckless Texan, Dev Dog 69, me, Ran Man 1665, C Money 816, Chalupa Batman 13. All right. If you're in one of my videos, give me a shout. Say what's up. Out the knife. My soul ignites into a blazing fire. Gonna leave. No, he took it. All right. Mike Williams is down. I'm going Keenan Allen. Again. Divisional matchup. Tough. Tough. Let's go. Keenan Allen. Keenan Allen, baby. as much as it pains me, Jalen Hurts against the Manders is a good play. He gonna be gone, though. Excuse me. Same with AJ. AJ Brown, he still ain't caught a touchdown. He is not happy. I gotta say, AJ Brown. Let's go, AJ. They're gonna be trying to get him his touchdown against the Manders. I guarantee ya. Of course, then Devonta could blow up too. Same game. They could both have huge games against the Manders secondary. It all depends on what that front will do against their line, and Philly's got a really good line, so. This is my fade the Manders pick. You let Jalen Hurt, you took him. Smart. He took him. I'm going Devonta. I hit on some weekly winners too, but they ain't paid them out yet. For like entry fee back, basically. They pay them out tomorrow. We'll do some more of these tomorrow. I'll take Mark Andrews or Kittle. Kittle gone. Andrews gone. Got two on the last one. Try to get Kirky, baby. I gotta go Zach Moss against the Rams. Mixon looked pretty good last night. There we go. Whether it's Minshew or Richardson, he's gonna be the guy. Until he gets hurt, he's not the guy. Mike Evans against the New Orleans Saints, that looks very enticing. Divisional matchup. But the Saints ain't gonna have Derek Carr. Cousins, Evans. And then we'll need a tight end. Of course, we could go Cousins, Goddard. Nope, never mind. Cousins, here we go. Tight end, baby. Tight end, baby. They're liking Parham more than ever. Let's go with the Muth. Against Houston, that, who knows what's going to happen there. Houston stonewalling the Jags, man. Move. Here we go. And there we go. Time for resurrection. Best ball resurrection. Four rounds. First round is week 16-6 through 14. Quarterfinals, week 15. Semifinals, week 16. Championship, 17. Remember? First place, 30K. This is basically like a best ball, but halfway through the season. So this is going to be a little bit longer. 18 rounds, 12 people. Let's go. Crazy Chase is falling all the way down here. I got brothers who walk in vows for me. I got brothers who walk in vows for me. Never been one to beg off. You can sex off. Think it's paid, but you miss gone. Shit. Cause I'm daydreaming. What's the closest thing between you and I? Honest questions, the possibilities run my mind. Three people, come on now. If they don't feel it soon, I'ma go back. Waiting for four people now. Come on, man. Everybody's wanting that instant gratification. Nothing wrong with getting a little pop at the end of the season. Come on, man. Okay, I've been figuring it out too. Sun seemed to shine brighter when the sky is blue. Got my head on back. It's at a stalemate. Standoff. But no lie, man, I'm littered with flaws. Miss you coming in town or some disregard. Let's do another one of these. I don't want to do the Sunday kerfuffle. Seems like a coin toss to me. Main slate, week 4, 6 rounds. I want to do one of these. Let's see. Try again. Waiting for 3 people, 2? Oh, we gonna get one? Come on. Hang around. Let's go. Me feel wheezy, it don't please me like my brain. One more. Here we go, baby. Resurrection. Gave me the four. I got no problem taking Travis Kelce. It feels like forever since I've done an 18 rounder. But we're in for the long haul on this one. Excuse me. Eckler down here, that's great value. Because this, for the end of the season, yeah, he's hurt right now, but... Chalk, baby. Yep. He gonna chalk two J-Jets. Oh. Ooh, you got a choice. You want T. Hill or Kelce? Swift El Travador. That's who I'm getting. See if we can get Eckler coming back around. You definitely get used to doing those quick ones, man. 15 picks? That seems like forever. Means Eckler gonna be gone. Mon-Ra, Sun God, gonna be gone. Olave is the truth. I'd take that dude. Wilson, unless they upgrade a quarterback. Weenie Wilson is woof. Did you hear Joe Namath? He said, I'm done with him. Show me something else. That guy is done. He says he's cooked. Backwards. Whoa, what the hell? That was crazy. Alright. We got Hayes LD, MTeague 26, Perea. Rehab for quitter. Rehabs for quitters. Pico Sutra. Dehydrator. Nice. Kelby's Mag Zero. Oh, Magoo 57. I think he's been in one of mine before. Magoo 57. And me, ADIP 06, Johnny Epps. Uncle Benji. And that's what we got. So as always, if you're in the video, say what's up. Mmm. 2-3-8-3-3-6-6-3. Who's gonna stay healthy? Who's gonna make it to the end and still getting points? I can't think that the Wilson experiment is gonna last too much longer. This man is not happy. And then you got Kraft box mac and cheese punching dudes in the nads. Like, what? And people have said he's done it before. Hurts is about good for a tush push touchdown every game. Almost, it seems like. If he's sitting there, I gotta go, my homie. At the 2.9. Come on. Are you taking him or are you not taking him? He did not take him. My homie. Six through 14, this guy's going to be trying to march for a Super Bowl. Let's go, baby. After this pick, bathroom, drink, back. Don't leave Josh Allen sitting there. You know me, I throw the wrenches, and if I have him, you do not have him. So whoever trades back and forth between the two with points, I will take it. Leave him there. Leave him alone. Yep. Leave him alone. Come on, baby. Oh, you done messed up, boys. Boom. I'll be right back.
15 years old with a three shot and one. Going down the block when homies with a farm pass or a shot. Now I'm feeling heavy like I'm doing next. Being oh so stupid, lucid, fluid, showing, but they droning. It's getting crazy. Your diamonds, it's like comments.
10 picks, boys, what we got here? What we got going on here? These guys probably so mad that I got Mahomes and Allen. I think I can find value later. But there's about 16 of these guys who are really good, and these are two of them. Ayuk sitting there? I'll take that. Excuse me. I don't know if Fields can get it figured out, man. They look terrible. Although I thought he got concussed, but he came back and threw a touchdown to DJ Moore, so maybe that's what they needed. Maybe they turned the corner. It's the NFL. You never know. Trying to get more. I will take Brandon Ayuk in a heartbeat. Yeah, same thing. It looks like Pickens is good for about one snag a game. Do they get that figured out? Deontay Johnson coming back. Gotta be soon. Calvin Austin III is good, but he's not Deontay Johnson, so. Mike Williams, sad, man. Gone. Another casualty of NFL football. Gone. Choices. I'm going with Aaron Jones. Because Hall scares me with Weenie at the helm. Najee and Jalen Warren may take over his job. So, Aaron Jones, before I get auto-picked. Bam. Yeah, see, there's good value down here. Godwin. Marvin Mims is bound to be down here somewhere. Zay Flowers. Ooh. And Joey B. Ooh. Ooh. Do I do it? Do I take the Joey Burr way down here? I think I do. Please fade this if you won't, but I'm taking Joey B. I think he's gonna get his calf figured out and they're gonna push. So, let's go. I may possibly have three of the best quarterbacks in the NFL. Retcher. It's the resurrection. Because down here I'm looking at dudes like Tank Dell, Nico Collins. Where is Tank Dell? Let's find out. Wait, way down here. Way down here. Let's go Nico. Way down there. Tank Dell at 179, that's insane value. Insane. This kid's gonna blow up. Ford. Already drafted, look at that. Another hot name right now, Kyren Williams, sitting there, 77. I made some money on that man's name right there. Batteries for the Icy Ice mod. Icy Ice. They'll get back on track. George Kittle sitting down here. What? Waller has, I don't know. Kittle's last game was really good. Just saying. People staying away from Fields and T-Law. That's crazy to me that I have Mahomes, Allen, and Burrow. That's what? Five picks lines me right up with George Kittle. And I will take that in a heartbeat. Let's find my other kid that's exploding on the scene. Yeah, baby. He's been about the best thing for Denver above all else. He's been the best. I will take the top two tight ends in the league. Sorry, Kittle's number two to Kittle, or Kittle's two to Kelsey. There we go. To a tag. That's a great pick. Excuse me. This guy might break, they may break records. If they can keep him healthy, he's very, very good. So, Achan went here. Is Mostert still out there? If so, that's hype. No, somebody already took him. Because he's the backup to Mostert. I'm going JSN. I think he's been a little hampered by the injury so far. Leading into late in the season, I think he'll be good to go. If Eckler's still out, this is the guy, Josh Kelly. Sky Moore. Sutton. QJ may get more chances now that Mike Williams is out. Cue him up. Whew. Somebody took my Dell too. Right there. Mm-hmm. I need RBs and wide receivers bad. It's a good combo right there. Herbert and Moore. Evan Ingram's been solid. Rashad White. There you go. Traylon, that's a great pick. Charbonnet, great pick. He won the scepter. The scepter for angry runs. Blew that guy. We were watching on Red Zone, and he just destroyed that man. Sent him flying into another dimension. It was amazing. He had some good runs. B-Rob fell, but that's just one game, man. Pacheco, he looked good. Herbert, man, sitting down here. Oof. Pits. I don't like these receivers. Yeah, he took Sutton. Yep, nope. Nope. Stop it. One pick. Here you go. Acres in Minnesota. Pacheco. Here you go. Or Elijah Moore. I'm going Sky Moore. Let's go, baby. Traylon. I like Traylon. Tony, I've avoided him at all costs previously and still. Tyler Boyd was used more than Higgins. Zay Jones, he has those games where he can pop off. Let's go with that for now. I still like Herbert. I still like Herbert. I mean, the Bears have to get it figured out at some point. They have to. They have to. They can't be that bad for the rest of the season. They can't be. Not with Justin Fields, not with the weapons they have. No, it's insane how bad they are. So maybe we fade to a positive regression for the Chicago Bears. It's rough. Hard to swallow. Especially when I'm hoping for a week from Thursday that these guys figure it out and get right against the Chicago Bears. Philly scares me, but divisional rap matchup, you never know. You never know what's going to happen. Manders, Giants, Manders, Cowboys, Manders, Eagles. You just never know. Come on. Give me Khalil. Come on. I can't believe Khalil Herbert is below Cam Akers. Let's go. Come back around and get Treylon or Tyler Boyd or get both. We'll find out. Traylon, baby. Mahomes, Allen, Burrow, Jones, Pacheco, Herbert, JSN, Sky Moore, and Treylon Burks, Kelsey, and Kittle. Killing it. Antonio Gibson, about done with that dude. He cannot hold on to a football. That's apparent now. He may have pivotal moments in our season, but he cannot hang on to a football. Cam Akers over Tank Bigsby over Zach Moss. Over Tyler Algier. Wow. Jamal Williams gonna be ready to go, but just in case there's stuff that happens with him, we'll try to get AJ Dillon to handcuff, but I don't, yeah, somebody's gonna grab him. There goes Tyler Boyd. Zay Jones. McKinnon, the Jet, looks good. Three, 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 two. Probably need 3-3-1. I will take these touchdown snipers. Oh, you took Jet. Somebody got Cainwell. Gainwell, right? Cainwell. Really? Gainwell. That's a great pick. AJ Dillon may not be there. Van Jefferson looked pretty darn good. Pretty good. Pretty good. There is a video for this song on YouTube. Acronyms, Dojo Freestyle. Should be able to find it. I'm taking AJ Dillon. We're not about the recent, we're about the future. You gotta think into the future. AJ Dillon. Let's go. Another TD sniper whenever he gets back right there, Jamal Williams. I'm taking Tyler Higbee. Yes. And then, if I can, Van Jefferson. We'll see if he survives. Right now, I need 2 and 3. Come on. Been a minute since I've stepped 10 toes down. Met a sick chick, about to tear my walls down. But she playing hard like concrete on the playground. Brown eyes got me lost, love how her voice sounds. Jeff Wilson over Jamal Williams? Over Damian Harris? DPJ. Nice. Deep cuts. Come on. Jamal Williams still sitting there. Come on, Hayes LD. Hazeled. Thinking too hard, bruh. Just pick him. Let's go. Please, just you leave Van Jefferson sitting there. You just leave him sitting there, and that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Hauls in one big catch. They were thrown to this man. It's only a matter of time before they connect. They just need a little positive game, and then they'll get it. Go. Might be this week. Because I'll take MVS also.
Honest questions, the possibilities roam my mind. Would like to delve down deep inside of your wandering mind.
Jamal Williams still sitting there. If he's there, I gotta grab him. I have to. Okay. Two more receivers, or three more receivers. Pierce, I will take that. Chark, oh, he snagged him. Snagged him. Slayton looks like Daniel Jones's favorite. Ross, it's a good play, especially with my homie. This goes here. Mooney, I don't trust the Bears. I can't. Osborne, that's a good play. Excuse me. Mm-hmm. Gus Edwards. Justice Hill. Let me see. Okay. Two receivers and then Justice Hill. MVS. Isaiah Hodgins, that's a great play right there, too. Bourne, great pick. That's a great pick. That's Mac's favorite guy. Damian Harris, whoa, he fell that far. But I got a plan. It's either him, and him. Mooney, Hodgins. Good on you. Minshew stays in, this dude's gonna get his first touchdown. Richardson comes back, maybe not so much. Pickett, Hill, Taysom Hill over Bryce Young. That's over Tannehill, Garoppolo, Ritter, Mac Jones. Wow. Wow. That's crazy. Come on. Let's go. Alec Pierce. Everybody. Pick it. Kenny Pickett. My guy. He took my sleeper. That's alright. I'll go Justin Ross and Darius Slayton. They're not looking at Hunter Renfro. Michael Wilson. Do I go with the old head or the young heads? Let's see. Oof. Took Slayton right there. I might have to go with the young heads. CEH sitting right. He's still there. That's who I gotta go with. If not, we're going Michael Wilson. Scrambling for tight ends. Oh, man. Deonta Foreman's going to be coming back for Chicago. Eleven picks. Shakir. Mac Hollins. Ooh. Ooh. One pick. Mahomes, Allen, Burrow, Jones, Pacheco, Herbert, Dylan, Jamal Williams, JSN, Sky Moore, Treylon Burks, Van Jefferson, Alec Pierce, Justin Ross, Travis Kelce, George Kittle, Tyler Higbee. Got a lot of week 10s, so in the wide receiver spot. I gotta go with Shakir in case somebody, Gabe Davis, Diggs, gets hurt, he will see an increased role moving towards the playoffs. That's where I'm going, baby. So we'll go 3-5-7-3. Come on. Come on. Camo? You got it. Let's go, Magoo 57. Come on. Boom. There we go. Maybe. If they pay out the weekly winners tomorrow, we'll get into some more of these things. We'll see. But as for now, I'm Mai the Acronym. That's Misty the Cat. This is MDA Hobbies, and we'll see y'all on the next one. Like.